It fears a generation of children is at risk as lockdowns kill off swimming classes. Learned the swim schools have been closed for months in some states. So what can parents do to keep their kids safe in and out of the water?
We are joined by the legendary swimming coach, Laurie Lawrence, from his school at Burleigh Heads this morning. Laurie, it's always great to see you. Loads of young children have had their swimming lessons completely disrupted. So lots of parents are asking, how do we keep our kids on track if they can't have proper lessons or if you don't have access to a pool?
Well, I'm worried because summer's coming and that's the drowning season. Now, kids have missed out on lessons. What we've done on YouTube, the Kids Alive Do The Five YouTube channel, we've got a whole series of things that you can do with your child in the bathtub, things that you can do when you get them back into the pool, if you've got a backyard pool. So there are lots of tips there. Also on kidsalive.com.au, we've got songs, dances, all water safety activities, such as what do you do when you go to the beach? Teaching kids to swim between the flags. Teaching kids never swim alone. Teaching mum and dads to throw the phone in the pool and watch the kids when you're there for the first time. Well, not for the first time, when you're there around water, kids have got to be supervised. We have done an amazing job taking drownings in Australia from 63 in the year 2000 down to just 12 last year. Most of these drownings are in spring and summer. Spring's here. We must do something about it. No drownings this year.
Yeah, you're dead right, Laurie. Learn to swim classes, in my opinion, should be an essential service. But can swimming lessons be made COVID safe?
Of course. Of course they can. You know, the best thing about chlorine and swimming pools is you've got not only chlorine, but you've got other disinfectants that do the job on COVID. So yes, swimming pools in my opinion, should be open for business, allowing kids to get in because that's saving kids' lives. Look, at our place, you come in, you're indoors, you've got a mask on. Then when the kids are in the water, you take it out and away you go. I mean, there's nothing better than, you would have seen a bunch of little kids we've got here this morning, 4 and 5 year olds, in the water, achieving things that Royal Life say that half the nation can't do. Half the nation at 6 years can't swim 5.5 metres.
Yep.
These little kids, because they've been having lessons since they were babies, one lesson a week, and a play at the beach or in their home pool, and all of a sudden, safety kicks in. That's why we're saving kids' lives. Later this month, it's Learn to Swim Week. This is parents' opportunity to go to their local swim school and ask for free swimming lesson for their child to try it out. You'll see how good it is.
Oh, Laurie,
it's
the best thing I've
ever done with my kids.
I think a lot of parents would love to get their kids. you're right. A lot of parents would love to get their kids back into swimming. But the fact is, a lot of these places aren't open. They need to be essential services, Laurie. You know how important it is.
They have to be
to go through.
Sarah,
surely you
right.
could talk to someone.
They have to be essential services.
They won't say no to you, Laurie. How could
well,
you say no to a legend?
Well, we've made representations. All right, well, what do I do? Listen, you pollies, get yourself... I'll get Dean Boxall onto this. Dean will tell you what to do. He'll tell you to open the pools. He'll tap... Come on.
Yeah.
Be sensible. Let's get our kids safe this year.
Yeah, you're so right, Laurie. It just makes perfect sense. You mentioned Dean Boxall. I tell you what, he was pretty out there in Tokyo, wasn't he? Reacting to Ariane Tippus's win in the 400 freestyle. Wow! You guys related?
What? Unbelievable. Well, people say, Laurie reminded me of you. I say, he's a poor imitation of me. Boxall, go your hardest.
You're dead right. Laurie, you're doing great work.
Yeah, parents and carers can find more water safety tips, for kids at kidsalive.com.au. Laurie Lawrence, we love what you do for kids. We love what you do for swimming. Thank you so much for joining us today. We appreciate it.
Thanks, Sarah. See you, Tristan.
Take care, Sam. Keep us safe.
Bye, guys. Do the five.